I'm Ina Garten. I've been cooking and baking professionally for decades. I'm going to show you my recipes and my techniques. So when you're making delicious food for your friends and family, you too can cook like a pro. Roasted salmon tacos are a great weeknight dinner treat. Cider roasted pork tenderloin is an incredible, easy weeknight dinner. It's ready in 5 minutes. It's the fastest dinner I know. Let's talk about weeknight dinners. Just because it's a weeknight dinner doesn't mean it has to be boring. Nobody wants a boring dinner. My roasted salmon tacos are so delicious, and they're fun, and they're really easy to make. And they start with a rub for the salmon. So, first thing I have is about a teaspoon of lime zest. I think lime and salmon go really well together. And the next is 2 teaspoons of chipotle chili powder. And then, of course, we need salt. 1.5 teaspoons of salt. I actually love rubs, because you know what? You put it right on the fish, goes right in the oven, and it has so much flavor. Okay, next thing is the salmon. So I have 1¾ pounds of salmon. I actually have it in one piece. You can do it in steaks, but I think it stays moister in one piece. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna brush it with lime juice. And lime juice is not only gonna flavor it, but it's gonna make the rub stick to it. Just fresh lime juice. This is not a situation for bottled lime juice ever. And then I'm just gonna sprinkle this right on. I think a spoon just like that, evenly sprinkle it on. Just think how much flavor this is gonna add. Most tacos are made with fried fish, which is not only a mess, but I think it's kind of better for you. And the nice thing about roasting this is all you have to do is throw it in the oven, set a timer, and forget about it. This goes into a 425-degree oven for about 12 to 15 minutes until it's just barely cooked. And at the same time, I want to heat up the tortillas. I use white tortillas, but you can use the yellow ones if you like. I'm just going to wrap them in a little foil. I just think they taste better if they're a little warm. I'm going to put them right in the oven with the salmon, same temperature. I think the salmon's ready. Absolutely perfect. How gorgeous does that look? And the tortillas are ready. Hot, which is exactly where they should be. Okay, I've got all the elements ready. All I need is a plate. Okay, I take a tortilla, nice warm one. Big dollop of mashed avocado on one side. Some flaked salmon, one sort of big piece of flaked salmon. How gorgeous that is. Put it right on top. Yum. Some of the slaw on the other side. And then I take a second one and do exactly the same thing. I think 2 tacos are 1 serving. And you can actually assemble them or just do big platters so that all your friends assemble their own. It's actually kind of more fun. One of the nice things about tacos is you can make most of the elements ahead, including doing the rub for the salmon. Okay, just a little bit of salt. Well, that's roasted salmon tacos. Not bad for a weeknight dinner.